Number 1. Taj Mahal, Agra. The Taj Mahal, a beautiful white marble monument located in the city of Agra on the banks of the holy river Yamuna in the state of Uttar Pradesh. The Taj Mahal is the finest example of combined elements of Mughal, Persian, Ottoman, Turkish and Indian architectural styles. It is one of the 8 wonders of the world and also one of the must-visit place in Uttar Pradesh. Fatehpur Sikri is another historic site in the state, the first planned city of the Mughals. Number 2. Mysore Palace, Mysore. The Palace of Mysore is the most famous historical monument located in the city of Mysore in Karnataka and one of the most visited monuments in India. Mysore Palace is one of the most famous tourist attractions in the city along with Chamundi Hills. Number 3. Harmandir Sahib, Amritsar. The Golden Temple is known as Harmandir Sahib is a Sikh Gurdwara located in the Amritsar, Punjab. Shri Darbar Sahib is the holiest shrine and most famous pilgrimage place for Sikhs. Harmandir Sahib is one of the most sacred places in India. A holy Granth Sahib is always present inside the temple. Number 4. Brihadishwara Temple, Thanjavur. Brihadishwara Temple, also called Periya Koil or Big Temple, is one of the India's largest temple located in the Thanjavur at Indian state of Tamil Nadu. The Raja Rajeshwaram Temple is dedicated to Lord Shiva and the best temple built by Cholas. Brihadishwara Temple and Airavasthevara Temple are two World Heritage Sites in Tamil Nadu. Number 5. Red Fort, New Delhi. Declared as the UNESCO's World Heritage Site, Red Fort is located in the center of beautiful Delhi. If you love learning about history and culture, then this famous historic monument is a must-see place to visit. Built by the Mughal Emperor Shah Jahan in 1648 and housing a number of museums, its walls are built of red sandstone. The best time to visit is on Independence Day, where the Prime Minister of India hoists the national flag at the Red Fort. End the day by heading to an Indian restaurant and enjoy the varieties of wonderful cuisines. Number 6. Hawa Mahal, Jaipur. The great monuments of the Royal Rajputs of Rajasthan, Hawa Mahal, also known as Palace of Winds, is situated in the heart of Pink City and the capital of Rajasthan, Jaipur. The pyramid-shaped 5-story palace is constructed by red and pink sandstone by Maharaja Sawai Pratap Singh for women of royal families. Number 7. Chhatrapati Shivaji Terminus, Mumbai. Chhatrapati Shivaji Terminus or Victoria Terminus is a historic railway station situated in the dream city of India, Mumbai, Maharashtra. Victoria Terminus is one of the most busiest railway station in India and headquarters of the Central Railways. Number 8. Victoria Memorial, Kolkata. The Victoria Memorial Hall is located in the capital of West Bengal, Kolkata and dedicated to Queen Victoria. Victoria Memorial is one of the major tourist attractions of Kolkata and serves as a museum with great collection of manuscripts, paintings and sculptures of the British period. Number 9. Qutub Minar, Delhi. Qutub Minar of Delhi is one of the tallest and famous towers in the world and second tallest minar in India. Complex of Qutub Minar is home to several historically monuments such as Tomb of Iltutmish, Iron Pillar of Delhi and Alai Minar. Number 10. Sanchi Stupa, Sanchi. The Buddhist Vihara at Sanchi is also known as Great Stupa is one of the most famous Buddhist monument in India located at Sanchi town in Raisen district. Sanchi Stupa is one of the best preserved ancient stupas in India surrounded by 4 carved gateways. Hope you like this video. For more videos, please subscribe to our channel.